goes to his coffin, cause he said he wants to offer himself. Making it public makes this easy, but for you, not so well. What's the point of this battle? It seems you don't wanna rap. Your music sounds like ass, I've not even heard audio crack. Wait a look, I'll do anything you'll tell me. I didn't know vagina's got this massive, holy shit, I'm drowning, help me. You're like a Pixar Fight Club, without you beat yourself up. You'd probably rape a vacuum, it's your fault, that you quite suck. Oh, I pushed 500 albums, so they must have all listened. Then why don't you have a fan base in a place that you are living? Post about Satan being capitalized, but God, why not? The Illuminati has took the autocorrect on my iPod. Say you're a great rapper, all you want, you're still a dumb shit. What's required for rapping number one, a brain that functions? I hope your ego brings some bars, it seems that's all you've got. Next time you think the host of whiny status fucking stop.
You're so whack, I could say nothing on the track and still win this match with both hands behind my back. So VAMO, stop rapping, no one understood a word you said. Your flow's not good and you're a nerd that's never got ahead. You just started, I've been doing this a while. So you versus me is like Mike Tyson versus Child. See, I'm so good that this verse was just a freestyle. If rap's really a game, the time's up on your free trial. Your shit sound like it was written by an 8th grader. Don't make me knock you out with the haymaker. I bet you found out quick, you're about to get hit with a roundhouse kick for being a loud mouth. Bitch, you call me Pro Rose like you're riding my dick. You probably gay because your friend said let's try it. And on some high shit, you're like, yeah, let's touch each other's privates. That's why you follow my every move like my sidekick. Cause you're a faggot and you can't deny it.
Okay, that's cool. Go past 16 bars, you fucking cunt. Wait, you serious? That's it? Are people hearing this? Generic weak bars for anyone in the garbage, leave that shit. Maybe next verse? Try and do some research. I know your mother's dead, I'll dig her up and fuck her until she hurts. Prop your dad up like a puppet, chase you into a cupboard. Son, you're a disappointment, I will beat you like no other. Just like old times, eh? Get it? You stupid fucking Jewish looking orphan, son, an awful colomatic. You said this body bag you're in on your own, bro. Would've went all the way, but the zip got stuck in your nose, though. It's funny you think you're good when you're really this fucking bad. No wonder I'm predicted to beat you in every prediction on this match. You've been rapping longer. Well, alright then why do you persist on being shit with what you write then? Say something original for once, you're so pathetic. Not wearing a condom is the main thing your dad regretted.
Giving your all while I'm giving a portion. I'ma make your mama wish she had that abortion. Don't make me take it there, cause I don't think this is fair. You made the mistake of thinking that we compare. You need to stop right now cause your style is wet. You're the exact reason I hate wannabe rappers who think they can rap with offbeat flows and poorly mixed tracks. Stop spamming me to like your page if you don't like my back. I heard your music, you can't even make a decent song. Someone said follow your dreams and you took the meaning wrong. A word of advice on how to write, buy a better mic. Turn down your reverb cause garbage is all that we heard. I'ma find you, choke you, leave you gasping for breath. Blind you, torture you till you're asking for death. You just shouldn't have fucked around against the best. But after what you just said, I'll put your rap career to rest.